Add the layers. We're in for one of the coldest mornings we've had so far. This fall and winter season, morning lows will bottom out in the 20s. However, lots of sunshine today. Light winds will top out near 60 degrees. And we continue this warming trend into the weekend. Take a look at how warm it's going to be on Christmas. 70s likely all across the eastern United States. One of the warmest Christmases on record, especially for us here in Metro Atlanta. 70 degrees, and we'll hold on to 70s next week.